One of the most common causes of male infertility is a low sperm count, also known as oligospermia. This occurs when there are not enough sperm present in a man's semen to fertilize an egg. Low sperm count can be caused by a variety of factors, including genetic disorders, hormonal imbalances, and certain medical conditions such as diabetes. Another cause of male infertility is abnormal sperm function. Even if a man has a normal sperm count, his sperm may not be able to fertilize an egg due to abnormal function. Abnormalities in sperm shape, size, and movement can make it difficult for sperm to reach and fertilize an egg. These abnormalities can be caused by genetic disorders, hormonal imbalances, or exposure to certain toxins. Blockages in the reproductive tract can also prevent sperm from reaching the egg. These blockages can be caused by injury, infection, or certain medical conditions such as varicocele or a congenital abnormality. Certain medical conditions can also contribute to male infertility. For example, diabetes can affect sperm production and function, while hormonal imbalances can disrupt the normal production of sperm. Genetic disorders such as Klinefelter syndrome can also cause infertility. Lifestyle factors such as smoking, alcohol consumption, and exposure to certain toxins can also have a negative impact on sperm production and function. In some cases, the cause of male infertility is unknown. Treatment options for male infertility may include medication, surgery, and assisted reproductive technologies such as in vitro fertilization, IVF. Medications such as clomiphene citrate and human menopausal gonadotropin can be used to stimulate sperm production and improve sperm function. Surgery can be used to correct certain physical abnormalities, such as varicocele or blockages in the reproductive tract. IVF can be used to help couples conceive. In IVF, sperm is collected and then combined with an egg in a laboratory dish, and once fertilization occurs, the resulting embryo is then transferred to the woman's uterus. It's important to note that in some cases, male infertility cannot be treated and a couple may need to consider alternative options, such as adoption or using a sperm donor. As a fertility expert, it is important for men with infertility issues to seek a specialized evaluation and diagnosis, in order to have the appropriate treatment plan. We recommend